Hello, children. How are you all doing today? Children, I hope you are listening to what your mom and dad are telling you. Also, I hope you're watching the videos and doing the home fun activities regularly, right? And I also hope that you're staying home and staying safe, not going out to play. Okay, today we are going to do U pattern. We are going to learn how to write the U pattern in the 4-line book. So are we ready to learn how to write the U pattern? Come along, children. Let's take a look. But before we start, I would like to remind you that whenever we are writing, children, whatever we are writing, we are going to sit on a table and chair, and we are going to write very, very neatly. We're not going to sit on the floor or on the carpet or on a mat. No, you will sit on a table and a chair. You will put your book on the table. You will place your hand and your back properly when you're sitting, and then you will start writing. Also, do not use the eraser. Try and use as little eraser as possible. Okay, children? So come on, let's begin how to write U pattern. Take a look. So children, are we ready to write U pattern? Okay, for that you have to open your pencil time strokes and curves to page number 2525. Dear parents, kindly assist the child in opening the page and also write the date on top. Thank you, parents. Now children, on this page we have to only trace the U pattern. Okay, we have to only trace the U pattern. So come on, let's begin. We will start from the dark dot, go down, lumpety, up. Okay, start from the dark dot, go down, lumpety, and up. Again, start from the dark dot, go down, lumpety, up. Okay, like this, children, we are going to complete the entire page of tracing the U pattern. Start from the dark dot, go down, lumpety, up. Dark dot, go down, lumpety, and up. Okay, like this, we are going to complete the entire page. Now children, after you complete page number 25 in pencil time strokes and curves, you're going to open page number 26. Dear parents, kindly assist the child in opening the page and also write the date on top. Thank you, parents. Now children, over here, we have to do the same thing. We have to trace the U pattern. So come on, let's begin. Start from the dark dot, go down, lumpety, up. Again, start from the dark dot, go down, lumpety, up. Start from the dark dot, go down, lumpety, up. Okay, like this, we are going to complete the entire page of U pattern. Okay, children, and at the same time, we are going to try and be very, very neat. Okay, so I hope you have understood how to write U pattern. So children, till we meet again, bye.